One thing that I say, ladies and gentlemen, is that the battle is won in the trenches. Look at how number 78 keeps giving up pressure to Dak Prescott. He keeps getting beat on the edges. What are we going to do about Terence Steele? What are we going to do because he has not shown up ever since his injury? What are we going to do when we need our line to step up? This is why we should have made moves in the trade deadline. We need help on our line. Terence Steele, you need to step up.